Hey there. Marching! Opus 39, number 3, Dmitri Kabalevsky. And we're off. So it is not, it surrounds G. And it starts on D. Supposedly the idea is you play the song over, or the piece, over and over and over again until you know it. And obviously I'm not there yet, but I'm going to get really tired of this song, piece, by the time I get to that level. So that's not a good thing either. Staccato enough. Trying to just land where I'm supposed to land without having to look and figure it out. It more difficult, even if I'm doing the same speed, it makes it more difficult. See, now the click's slower. Thank you. do a repeat. So the whole point of this, and if I upload these videos in the order I plan on doing it, you already know this. The whole point of this is to do a performance video with, you know, actually recording the audio of the piano directly. So I sit down, I do not turn on the click, I sit down and I perform. Even though this is such a, it's an 8-bar little piece, relatively quick, so it'll be a really, really short video for the performance video. And then I'll have, after the performance, all of these learning videos, practice videos. I'll have to figure out what to call them. But the idea is to, you know, get through really as many of the Royal Conservatory levels as I can. So this is Prep A. So I'll get through whatever the 16 songs, I think, pieces that are in here. And then I'll get Prep B, and then I'll get Level 1 and try there. Because Level 1, it sounds, you know, it's Level 1. But apparently it's relatively, for a beginner, relatively difficult. Anyway, so. So the trick is going to be not play too fast. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.